Nelson Piquet has come under fire after an apparent racist remark about Lewis Hamilton. Nelson Piquet has reportedly been banned from the F1 paddock after the former world champion made a racially offensive remark against Lewis Hamilton. Paddock sources have told BBC Sport the three-time champion will not be allowed back into the paddock after the incident. There had been reports F1 bosses were considering whether to ban the Brazilian after the comments surfaced on social media. The remarks came from an interview he conducted in November addressing Hamilton's incident with Max Verstappen at Silverstone last year. News of his apparent ban comes just moments after the Brazilian issued an apology to Hamilton, claiming his words had been lost in translation. Piquet claimed he would never use the word, which he has been accused of, and stated discrimination has no place in F1. He said, "What I said was ill thought out, and I make no defense for it. But I will clarify that the term used is one that has widely and historically been used colloquially in Brazilian Portuguese as a synonym for guy or person and was never intended to offend. I would never use the word I have been accused of in some translations. I strongly condemn any suggestion that the word was used by me with the aim of belittling a driver because of his skin color. I apologize wholeheartedly to anyone that was affected, including Lewis, who is an incredible driver." But the translation in some media that is now circulating on social media is not correct. Discrimination has no place in F1 or society, and I am happy to clarify my thoughts in that respect. Sky Sports host Craig Slater also said Piquet would not be accepted back into the paddock, claiming his apology was too little, too late. He said, "My understanding is that Nelson Piquet, even notwithstanding this apology that's come out today, for the foreseeable future at least will not be welcomed back to the Formula One paddock. I think these remarks he made and the language he used in this interview in November last year has registered deeply with those in leadership positions within the sport. There has been speculation about would he continue to receive a pass for Formula One events. My undertaking is that will not be the case despite this apology.